risk-taking thing that they've got going on that I definitely have really identified with, and I've like been so lucky to find